Assalamualaikum. This is Faaiz, Arbab, branch chair, IEEE UET Faisalabad branch, and senior president, Society of Electrical and Electronics Engineers. My motto for life is don't complain but change. So let's not complain about the things we can't change. Let's change the thing we always complain about. People always question me how to bring this change. Remember, change always begins from within yourself. It took me a year long to take SEEE-UET from the day it was founded to the biggest technical society of biggest engineering university of Faisalabad. From one member to a team of 55, members were the real power of the society. The more you give importance to them, the harder they work. The more you acknowledge their skills, the higher society grows. So always accredit your team to witness the profitable results. Keep up the good work, stay blessed, don't complain but change.
Hey, it's me, Ayesha, Malik. I am the president of Aquila community at UET Faisalabad. My presidentship tenure was from 2016 to 2017, and in this tenure I had a lot of experiences, good and bad, and similar. When I first came to this campus, I was very depressed. It's an under construction campus, and plus engineering is a male dominated society. I am a huge supporter of women empowerment and feminism. I wanted to make sure that girls have a separate campus, separate platform where they could be polished, they can be strong equally as male students, and they can show their inner talent. Girls at this campus are very talented. So I took this initiative and I worked for this a separate platform, girls community, for this campus. And I want this community to make sure that every girl that ever walked through the gate of this campus has surely gained what she ever. I think girls should be strong, independent. You can send some message to every girl, and I want to make sure that the next year it will make them whatever they want, and it can polish them, their talents, and they can be as good as the boys of this campus.
Hello, Assalamu Alaikum. This is Amaz, founder of Society of Electrical and Electronics Engineers. My dream is to serve the humanity, and this society is just a small part to serve our campus. Our campus was unknown to national student stream. I have a dream to show this campus on national screen. My motto is, think the worst, achieve the best. Thank you, XNews, to giving platform for sharing our views. Thank you.